How to measurement Uart bus.
Set sample depth, frequency and trigger position.
Enable compression function. Set the trigger condition. Click the single capture icon. Start the device under test. Click the show all data icon. Group a zero channel into a bus. Set protocol decoders. Find UART protocol decoder. Configuration protocol decoder. The data is inverted to decode the negative logic signal. Click the packet list icon. Click the zoom icon.
Drag the mouse from top left to bottom right to zoom in.
The packets in the packet list and waveforms are displayed synchronously. Group a one channel into a bus. Set protocol decoders. Find UART protocol decoder. Configuration protocol decoder. Click the auto checkbox to automatically detect the baud rate. The packets in the packet list and waveforms are displayed synchronously. In the setting window, the user can change the item to display. Click on the top of the toolbar analysis. From the drop-down menu, click on the find. After setting the constraints, click the calculate button. If the number of statistics is equal to zero, this means that the status isn't captured. Click the Next icon. The packet list window will be updated synchronously. Click the Export icon. Export the packet list to CSV file or text file. After the text file is exported, it opens.
Thank you for watching.